The first time I actually heard Scotty Moore play was on the record Elvis recorded, Blue Moon in Kentucky. And his sound was very unique at that time because he was using an echo amp. That's how he actually perfected that sound, playing the finger style with a lot of reverb and using the echo amp.
A guy like Elvis Presley, a guy like Ricky Nelson, you got a guy like James Burton. I mean, that guy's a stone country guitar player, but he rocks it, man. It's so solid.
Jimmy Burton was an absolute groundbreaker as a player.
I said hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart, sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou.
When I went to work with Ricky Nelson, we recorded a song called Hello, Mary Lou. I get an awful lot of questions about that solo I played. My style was created at a very early age. I'll demonstrate that with maybe a two-string, a chicken picking sound. I don't consider it rockabilly. What I did was I took like the country and the rhythm and blues and mixed it together and came out with more of a rock and roll feel.